Okay, so here is my completed Canadian goose drawing, and I'm going to frame it. Of course, here's the grass behind where the little goose is sitting, based on a photograph that I took back in 2014.